the earth, he loved her in his own special way. For although he was a farmer, he didn't work her. He looked at her, he just looked at her. She was his book of good and bad. He spent hours to get to know her. But he did nothing. And nobody understood him. His neighbors thought him to be a fool. How could he be of any use to this world? How could he be of any use? How could he be of any use to this world? How could he be of any use? When we've just left what we have to leave behind, what we can eat and drink and see and touch with our hands and store in boxes. When we've just lived for the body we have to give back to the earth to become earth, then it could be difficult. He harvested but didn't plow. He reaped but didn't sow. Observing life and death, an abundant crop. He certainly